Good morning, everyone. We are here in Avon hanging out with Brittany Baker.
Hey,
how are you?
I'm great.
Time for some barbecue ribs. So,
yes.
We're in the middle of, I'm trying to figure out how to describe the Brown season, a healthy football season.
Yes.
And so we're going to talk about tailgating ideas this morning.
Yes, we are.
Okay. What a typical tailgating experience for you at barbecue would include what?
Some slow smoked barbecue, of course.
All right.
Some with bones, some without.
All right. Well, you know, the world famous deboned rib
now
that your dad has made famous.
Yep. Absolutely. We like to wrap that in crescent dough and make real pigs in a blanket. We have some delicious wing sauces, some house-made wing sauces.
Right.
And that's about it. We've got some loaded tater tots.
Okay, and we're going to talk about your pot pie.
Our new holiday menu item. I can't wait to make it for you.
So we're going to go from tailgating to the holidays.
Absolutely.
A little bit of everything.
Yes, we are.
And then we're going to end with some entrepreneurial spirits.
Yes.
Yep.
Love it.
You like that? All right.
Yes.
Good for you. Barbecues. We can't wait. My guys and I just can't wait to eat some ribs for breakfast.
Yes, we have lots of food for you.
Yeah, ribs for breakfast. Let's go. Okay,
yes.
Never mind, it's introduction stuff. Where's the meat? All right, we're hanging out, having a good time, talking about tailgating stuff, talking about really cool things for the holidays, all kinds of fun stuff here at Barbecues in Avon. 5-10 News at 7 o'clock starts right now.